My name is Stacy, and I'm here today with Lexi for adoption. Lexi is a very sweet girl, as you can see. We estimate her age to be about 2 years. And her breed is a wire hair terrier mix. She weighs about 15 pounds, and of course she is full grown. Lexi has a very special rescue story. She was found living underneath the house with four puppies that were about 2 weeks old. And luckily, her owners were willing to surrender her and the puppies. So she came to live at my house with their puppies. And then just a couple days after she came here, a friend found two other puppies that were not hers. Two puppies that had just been left alone in the field that were about 2 days old. And we needed a surrogate mom quickly for them. And Lexi accepted them and nursed them. And so she saved their lives. And so we just think the world of her and think that she's a very special girl. She has a lot of great qualities. She loves to cuddle. She sleeps on my bed at night. She lives here in my home with several other dogs, both big and small. So she's dog friendly. She's also been socialized with my neighbors and kids in the neighborhood. So she's kid friendly as well. Lexi is completely house trained, and she can be left unsupervised in the house also. She can entertain herself pretty well. She loves to run around outside, lay in the sun, smell things, and chase squirrels, don't you? That's where she wants to go right now because some of her friends are outside. I'd like to do a temperament test to show you that Lexi will allow me to hold her and to touch all different parts of her body without getting nippy with me. So I'm going to start off by putting my fingers in her mouth. Lexi has an underbite with kind of underbite to the side, and the vet said this could have been caused by a previous trauma, but it doesn't inhibit her eating or cause her pain, so it's not a problem in any way. Right? And you can still leave lots of kisses. I'm going to look inside her ears and mess around with her ears. And then I'm going to take a look at her paws. We need to trim your nails. Yes, we do. And then I'm going to just gently tug on her skin. And as you can see, she's perfectly fine with me handling her. I'm going to pull on her tail. Take a look at these back feet. Mwah. Mwah. So she's very used to being handled and actually prefers to be in my lap or on my chest anytime that she can. Lexi is going to make a great pet for somebody. We'd like for her to go to someone that has lots and lots of time to give her all the love and walks and snuggles that she deserves. In this video, you're going to see her interacting with other dogs as well as people. So we hope that you enjoy. Thanks for watching.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I. carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up.